Ken's been out of action for a little while, but I can't do this without him. It takes magic to fight magic, and the man's got nearly god-level powers.
We know who you are and what you are capable of. There's no place for you in the world of man. You have two choices. Kneel or die. Cyclone, Smasher, now is your time.
Let's roll.
You are the crown of Sabacc.
Death Adam, where are you?
You followed me?
My mind and body can exist in different places at the same time. Did you find the boy?
Caught one of the bikes, but he didn't have the child.
Bring me the prisoner. I'll break his mind. You killed him, didn't you?
He didn't make it.
No, what are you doing?
Giving us a third option. I didn't tell you my whole vision, old friend. I did see your death, but I also found a way to prevent it. It has been an extraordinary life, but always with one foot in the future. Carter, for the first time in 100 years, when I look ahead, I see nothing. And it's beautiful. Goodbye.
Get! Hit it from every side!
I am Dr. Fate, sorcerer, agent of the Lords of Order, defender against darkness and chaos. But even my powers cannot defeat you.
There's no one that can defeat me.
There is one. Feth Adam, I know you can hear me.
But you can also be its savior.
Neither did your son. White Knight. Sometimes it needs something darker.
Don't you dare give up on us now.
The world needs you.